I have been taking Dub now for about 9 months and I've lost a total of 100 pounds. I love Dub because it gives me great energy to keep up with my 4 kids. You know, I'm a stay-at-home mom, so I've got lots of responsibilities and things to do, and it's giving me the energy and stamina that I need to perform those duties. What do you have to lose? I mean, to lose some weight and have your body back and have more energy, who doesn't want that?